Let's go out to Brian Hickey, who is live along the roadways this morning, Auburn-Folsom Boulevard, making your way up towards or out towards Folsom. Is that right?
Yeah, Ali, we just got onto Highway 50, so we're now westbound, just coming through the Hazel Avenue area right now, and where it was foggy, very foggy this morning, now very clear. In fact, even Granite Bay is clear now, not all of that whole I-80 and 50 corridor clear of fog, where it was foggy earlier in the morning. So the fog has been moving around quite a bit, but you can see in this picture here as we make our way down Highway 50 with Jorge Velasquez driving the live van this morning that conditions have cleared up a lot, but looking off to the north, I do see a little fog bank north of Interstate 80. You can see it down on the ground from our vantage point here. Not easy to see in the shot, but so there is still some fog in the area, but as you're reporting, it's sporadic around the area. But the times that we have run into it, it has been very thick. At one point when I was driving in this morning, I could barely see more than 100 feet in front of the truck. Had to slow down a lot just to get through that to play it safe. So those are the conditions here. Otherwise, at this hour anyway, looks like a nice morning to get out and finish up that Christmas shopping, or at least that last day at work.